Waiting for people to come on the stream. La di da di da. Hanging around. Doing nothing. La di da. Yada di. Yada ta. I'm dancing. I'm line dancing. Whee! At 30 shotgun shells, 63 bullets. I'm strapped, man. What are we doing here? We have a snake key. We're looking for the two key cards. Woo! Oh, awesome. I love lightning storms, man. I always found them really interesting. When I was stationed in Fort Riley, we had a lot of those. And it was awesome. I'd just stand outside and smoke cigarettes, which probably wasn't the best idea to be standing outside during a lightning storm. But, you know what? I had fun. More than one person. Yay. Hang on, I'm just reading something online right quick. Here, y'all can watch me dance. Doing the Resident Evil dance. Doing the Resident Evil dance. Ooh, these guys got some serious mold problems. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. All right, here we go. Now, to remind everyone, we currently have the snake key, and we're finding all the doors that unlocks. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, hi. Come on, buddy. Come on. Get up. Show me that smiling face. There we go. Okay. Now we gotta remember where those snake doors were. I know there was one upstairs. Ah, there it is. See, I told you I knew there was one upstairs. Yeah, like I said before, this bitch is gonna be the final boss. Because I'm trying to shoot her right now, and I can't. So, she's the final boss. That's my prediction. Herbs, brah. Smoke weed every day. Oh, can I do my makeup? Can I get all pretty? Hang on, ammo. Always good. The same time as all the other clocks. That's rather on the nose. The other clocks in here? No. Ooh, bigger backpack! Damn! Look at all that inventory space! Mmm! Treasure photo, huh? More herb. Always need more herb. Nothing. I hate it when they do that. Okay, so my thinking is we gotta go to the grandfather clocks downstairs. That's what, 10, 14? We'll say 10, 15. Well, lucky for you, you're a smart one. You're staying inside where it's nice and warm, watching me stream. Hey, who builds this kind of crap in their house, man? Well, shit. Big ass house for a bunch of inbred rednecks. Oh,
oh my god.
Hey. What are those? Oh no, are those horses? Applejack! Rainbow Dash, no! Welcome! Ooh, enhanced handgun ammo. I know, right? Rip pones. Anything else in here? He's, look at this, he saved all the butts. The bad guy here is a clopper. He saved all the pony butts. Okay, I know where this is. Alrighty. Now we gotta go find, there should be one more somewhere. Oh, right, I can't. The fucking bed moved. That's why I want to save it for things that matter. I have 55 bullets, and I have 30 shotgun shells. I didn't know this game would be this liberal with its ammo. Whoa, hey, buddy, how you doing? Whoa, oh shit. Let's give it a shot now, huh? Leaving the creepy basement. This is where I found the grenade launcher. Okay, so where is that last snake door? Gotta be upstairs on the other side. Oh yeah, this game is amazing. Like I said, this was a shot in the arm Resident Evil needed, man. Or was it out here? Was it out here? I think I may have been out here. I mean, don't get me wrong. I kind of liked 6, you know, for the action perspective of it. But, you know, it wasn't Resident Evil. It was Call of Duty. Especially Chris's campaign. Where you were literally, you know, taking cover and shooting people like that. It was more action than survival horror. This is back to the roots, baby. In the best kind of way. Whoa! This stuff wasn't here before. Okay. Let's see what's going on in... Oh! How nice and cute! Oh. I can't play Moonlight Sonata like in Resident Evil 1? April something. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just get into the attic. I melted it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Huh. Okay. So this is the boys' room. Honorable mention. Third, second place. And let's check this one. Third place. Huh. It's just a soccer ball. Wow. True horror. Soccer balls. Okay, okay, handgun ammo in the little boy's closet. That's awesome. I know, I'm looking around. I'm taking my time with it. I'm exploring. Lockpick, hell yeah. Gotcha, bitch. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping down the sun. Anyway, I had the time I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it's even shiny at night. Oh my god, so he left that kid up there. Well, that's attractive. Another take. Great. Who knows how much I love those. Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. Installation of Shadow. Okay. Who? I gotta ask now. Who just says, you know what? I want you to come to my house and develop a door that can only be activated by a certain shadow the right way. Well, sir, we get those kind of orders every Tuesday. Let me tell you, let's go ahead and help. Hello, Brad. All right, props. Yep. Oh, great. One of these things. There it is. Now I just got to turn it around. What? Close enough, I guess. Yeah, I know, right? Ooh, another key card. So I'm betting that the hallway's gonna be filled with monsters now. Huh. I love it when I'm wrong. I gotta talk to this fucker again, this crazy motherfucker.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Little shit. I love how the dude didn't even... Whoa, hey, how you doing? They tricked me. This is usually a safe area. Aha. There you go. I like that, huh? Okay, inventory management time. We're gonna put away the shotgun. Keep the key card. Put that away. Toy axe away. Away treasure photo. I've been fooled, bamboozled even. Heavens to Murgatroyd. Okay, let's save the game. All right, now let's check out this tape. Trespassing idiots solve puzzles. I would hope so.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
I love how this person has a camera built into their head. This way. Balloons everywhere. Whoa.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Yeah, tell him. Random person. I'm never gonna solve that. All right. That doesn't look good. We'll come back to that. Doesn't? Oh, okay. Dirty telescope. Okay. Ah, okay. So I gotta clean it off somehow. I like that shit. Okay, creepy, but whatever. What? Yes, there is light. Oh, that's not fire. That's a thing. Okay. Oh. So I should be getting high as fuck right now if all this methane's coming in. Oh, here we go. My mama didn't raise no dummy. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too, man. Like, isn't a room, lighting a flame in a room full of methane not a good idea? Okay. I'm not sure if I have to do this, but it's fun. I can't, because one, as soon as I get there, it's gonna blow. The water is gonna blow out the candle. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, yes, I do. Oh. Okay, go blow up the balloon.
Ah!
Oh, right in the balls. Ugh. Yeah, yeah, that's what I was thinking. Give the pen to the clown. It can't hold it properly? What the fuck? Okay, so I need to find fingers? Yeah, I'm willing to bet this is like oil or something that's gonna explode once I bring the flame in here. That's not gonna work. Hey, I'm just trying everything here. This is a little confuzzling. That's where I'm supposed to get to. Okay, what now? Huh. I'm kind of lost here. Okay, the clown can't hold the pen properly. So what I need to do is find fingers? I still haven't found what I need to use the scope for, the telescope. Maybe. Oh, you know what? Jeez, I hate this. I did already. See? Thanks for the hint, man. Okay, so the executioner, a weird parapet thingy, and aborted fetus. Okay. There we go. There's the weird parapet thingy. No. It's this one. And the aborted fetus. Oh, that's a fuse. That's a fuse coming out of its back. Okay. All right. Don't you kill me. Would you get a feeling this guy's probably gonna do? Okay, now I get it. So wait, I solved the puzzle, so how's the dude gonna kill me? Or is it one of those saw traps where, like, even if you figure it out, you're still dead? We'll see.
Happy birthday!
Okay. This guy seems like a very healthy, well-adjusted individual. Okay, how do I get out of here? Oh, it's loading. Okay, so that was interesting. Do I have my shotgun? Yes, I have my shotgun. Okay. This dude's a raver. Nice. Glow paint and black light. Fucking amazing. This guy is like in every way, shape, and form someone I want to punch in the face. Let's play. I'm doing a let's play right now. Oh, psychos, they wanna have fun. Oh, psychos just wanna have fun. Fuck you.
Fuck!
Pretty much. Visiting! What up, buddy? I know, right? Next, My Little Pony was on next, and I can't watch it. Thanks a lot, Lucas. Visitant, you have no idea. So I gotta do this part again.
Well, you have got a good eye.
How nice of the psychopath to leave ammo out for me, you know? That was just really swell of him. I know, right? This guy is like, he's just a misunderstood little boy that didn't get enough attention as a kid, so now he's lashing out. He doesn't need a bullet in the brain, he needs a hug. Nice try, Slick. Ha 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 ha! Like to get me again, huh, fucker? Exactly, Brad. You get it. Okay, this is probably gonna backfire horribly, but screw it. Never mind. Yeah, pretty much.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
What were the other two? Fuck, I can't remember. Let's see, it was 0512.
I need to find the password.
Zero, six, two, one? Was that one of them? Oh, I have to find the password. Okay. God, jeez. Okay. So we're looking for a password. Oh. Oops. What's the next booga booga thing that's gonna jump out at me? Whoa! Ha 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 ha! I'm too slick. Whoa! Hey, how you doing? Whoa! Whoops! I missed one. I was crouched. Oh, God damn it. I said fart for a second. Ooh, a barn. Tell me we get to see some zombie horses. My little zombie. Oh, hi! Oh, hi, Mark. But enough about that. How's your sex life? Die, you fuck. Whoa, hey! Whoa! Why can't I get... Oh, I can't get out the door, or I'm walking into the wall. Okay. Jeez. Die already. Was there something at the bottom of the cabinet? There was something at the bottom of the cabinet. Good catch, man. Roy Zero! Really? Whoa. Okay, hold up. Jason, you're getting into really advanced techniques here. I don't think I'm quite at that level. Try to make healing or ammo. 18 rounds, so let's make some ammo. Well, you know what? Maybe that one doctor has it right. You never know. Ooh, save point. Whee! Secretly a necrophiliac. Nice. Saving the game. of that. I don't have any more tapes to play. Solid fuel. Shotgun shells. Okay. We can put away the solid fuel for now. We're not using the burner. We're using the shotgun. Because we have, what, 33 rounds for the shotgun? Damn. So that... Because I'm OCD, we'll adjust the inventory. Do I have any chem fluid? You know what? We're going to take a psychostimulant. And we're also going to deposit one lockpick. Okay. I'm going to take a break real quick just to refill my drinky poo. I'm not going anywhere, don't worry. I've discovered something weird about the PlayStation 4. The controller is actually wireless, so I can move around my hotel room and still use it. Again, visiting, you just don't ask those kinds of questions. That's like asking how the teleporter works on Star Trek. Or how, you know, you just don't. It's space magic, that's what it is. Basically, Eden's pants are like the TARDIS, in a nutshell. I know, right? TARDIS pants. But what you gotta remember is that Ethan also sucks at packing, because if you saw... That backpack I picked up was big as shit, and yet I can still only carry a certain amount of rounds. Obviously, Ethan was never in the military. If Ethan had been in the military, he'd be an expert at packing shit into tiny spaces. And I realize now how dirty that sounds, so we're going to move on from that part of the conversation and talk about something else. Or here's the plot twist. Ethan is a pocket dimension. Ooh. Never thought of that one, did you? Like I say, man, so far I am really digging this game. And I have to say, I'll admit that if I was playing this alone in the dark, I'd be a little creeped out. The game's got really good atmosphere. Like I said before, the biggest thing is it doesn't always use music. It uses music as stingers. Exactly. We'll use them as our little, you know, our little coke mule. Anything we need to move across the border, we put inside Ethan. You know... Drugs, weapons, small families of immigrants. They'll all fit in there, don't worry. Also, y'all should know, I'm currently hanging out my window smoking a cigarette, and there's a lady down in the parking lot staring at me because I'm talking to no one. How you doing, ma'am? I'm streaming on the internet, so I'm talking to some friends through the headpiece. She just kind of nodded and is walking away. No, it's two easy payments of $19.99, plus shipping and handling. And if you act now, we'll throw in a second Ethan for free! If you call in the next 15 minutes, you'll get Mini Ethan! Just the same amount of storage, but fits conveniently in your pocket. Mm-hmm. But wait, there's more! Okay. Close the window. Draw the shades. Take my pants off. I'm just kidding, I don't play naked. Or do I? You'll never know. Alright, let's go fuck shit up. Or rather, get fucked up. Buy shit. No monsters. Check. I don't see any explosives. What do you think? Should I shoot this one or hit it with a knife? We're gonna hit it with a knife. There we go. Okay, I'm assuming I need to get there. Okay. So we jump down. Look up, look up, look up. You're in a horror game. You never look at one place for too long. Don't get tunnel vision. Okay, I need a battery. More shotgun shells. Man, whenever I meet Lucas, I'm gonna fuck him up. You know what? Let's go ahead. No. We'll save it. No, let's go ahead and use the psychostimulants now. Yeah, don't be like Shell. Don't get tunnel vision. Shotgun shells. Battery. Battery! More shotgun shells. There's not a thing in that one, so I'm willing to bet that one's gonna blow up. Ha 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 ha! I know your games, ass grabber. Something in the next room. Whoa! Bring it on, fucker. What the motherfuck? It's how you deal with that man, Ethan. Kool-Aid man. Oh, yeah! There isn't a dodge button in this game, dude. Think Dark Souls. Serpentine. Oh, we're moving. Yeah, Boomer. Oh. Then you down here? Nope. Down here? Nope. Nope. Oh, hi. You're certainly not going to come to life and attack me. I know you're not. Oh. Well, maybe you're not. Oh. 1408, you're next. Okay, 1408. Yeah, it'd be awesome.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
All right, fine. I don't need my shit to fuck you up. Okay, now I wonder if it's going to be exactly the same.
My ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Is it going to be exactly the same? That is exactly the same as before. What the fuck? Okay, it was Executioner, weird parapet thingy, and aborted fetus. Don't give me any hints, man. Let me figure it out for myself. That's right, because if I don't need to, because I don't know the password, so I don't have to take the thing out of the oil jug to make it fucking leak oil all over the place. Back away from the cake. I can't back away from the cake. Back away from the wall. Okay, I can this time.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Okay, store that. Where's all my healing stuff? Okay. All right, here we go. First and foremost, we're going to move these back to where they were. There we go. Now we're going to combine to make handgun rounds and another healing thing.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well, now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
All right, later, Brad.
You dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Save the game. Yeah. Else in here? Nope. Okay, here we go. Oh, need to crank. That's a great game design right there, ain't it? Nice, nice. All right.
I'm coming, Mia.
What is in here? Shotgun shells, chem fluid, and more handgun ammo. Nice. Very nice. More handgun ammo. Damn. You're loading me up. I want to try to kill one with a knife. Not that hard. Ain't got time to fuck with y'all. We are moving on. Like every Resident Evil, you don't have to kill every single enemy. There we go. Oh shit, these guys caught up. Maximum overspoop. That's the name of the game here, man. Flame rounds. Herb. Shells. Tell me this ain't a boss fight coming up. So we're gonna go ahead and save. Okay, you know what? Instead, we're gonna bring out a grenade launcher. No, wrong one. There we go. Put away, what are these? Handgun ammo, shotgun shells. Put those away. Put those away. Okay. Now, Mr. Man, I am ready to play.
Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Okay, she's so gonna betray me here. Like, hard. Like, I'm not gonna know what hit me hard. Gonna betray me super fucking hard. Like, it's not even funny how obvious it is. But then again, writing was never Resident Evil's strong suit, so.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
I thought I killed Daddy.
We're making the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Whoa!
Zoe, get some rest. Back to the house.
Wow. Okay.
Not enough. Keep that far from me. Now you're deploying the...
This is getting old, Jack.
Whoa, no, whoops, that wasn't what I meant to do.
Check on your breath before I'm done with you.
Mm-hmm. I may have needed the shotgun. Be Jack, the guy I killed in the first one. Remember the guy whose torso exploded with the chainsaw? That's him. He had a bit of a boo-boo. Come on, show me that eyeball. I can do it, but I can't miss. Thank God he has the giant fuck me lights, you know? Come on, show me that eyeball. Show me that eyeball. Where's the last one? There's gotta be one more. Whoa, hey now. Let's not get too close. Y'all see another eyeball? Gotta be one more eyeball on him. Damn it! Where am I supposed to be shooting at? Where am I supposed to be shooting him? Still. I think I saw it. I didn't mean to do that. There it is. Ammo for the win, man.
Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Now we only have one serum. So now Zoe's gonna be the bad guy.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
What? That can't be it. Yeah, I'm about to say.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
Uh-oh.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
I'm Zoe? Or I'm Mia?
How? Ethan?
I'm Mia. Huh. Interesting. Well, we'll finally be able to see what Ethan looks like. So I don't get to keep any of my high-speed weapons. Great. I had so much ammo, too. Alright. Well, let's see where this leads. How nice of the monsters to leave a flashlight on her, you know? Whoa. I'm having non-flashbacks.
What was that?
See what's going on here. I had no idea this was even a thing. All I ever heard about this game was it takes place in the hillbilly house. I had no idea this was part of the game. I mean, I wondered... Whoa. Huh. Is that dude smiling? He's smiling! Oh my god, this is his fetish! Anyway, I was wondering how they were going to make the game long, you know, a full-length game in just one property, so without there being a secret underground facility like there always is in Resident Evil. Oh, that means I never get to pick up the Magnum. Great.
They're dead. They're all dead.
What is it?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but...
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
How convenient flashback. A whiteboard. Can I defend myself with a marker? Can I at least huff the marker to get high as shit? That pisses me off. I'm never gonna get the 44 Magnum. Captain Ed Carlisle, Chief Engineer, First Officer. Okay. Whoa! Hey, buddy. She's not my child. Huh. Okay. So apparently all this revolves around some little girl. Doesn't it always in Japanese horror movies? And the Japanese must hate little girls. They make them killers and supernatural killers in horror movies. They rape them in hentai with tentacles and shit. You know. Ooh, kinky. Wait, is she's inside you? Oh, that's extra kinky. She's inside you. Very progressive of you. You know, I mean, I'm not judging. Okay. Blocked off. All right. Sorry. Isn't that the point of GTA, though, is to wreck... Well, what? The point of GTA is to wreck shit, so you're doing a good job. LNG tanker Annabelle.
Wow.
What are you?
Well, that's even better, man.
Hey, excuse me.
Little girl done gone psycho. She done killed everybody.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Good job, visiting. I still haven't beaten Dark Eater Madeir. Okay, leaving. Okay, can I have, like, a gun, please? Okay, I don't need healing. I need a way to defend myself. Okay, Nope, 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 nope. Okay, so I need a key. Oh, hey, hey, buddy, how you doing? Ah! Excuse me. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep, and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that in my head? I woke up at 1930. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some kind of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, huge shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of creatures lurking in the passageway now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm getting out now. And that's everything I've written. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. Whoa, it. Nope. Sorry. Wrong room. At least I found a safe room. Two bullets. Great. I'm like John McClane. I got two bullets. Okay. Alright, now I can at least kill one of those things. Oh, great. Machine gun ammo. That's gonna come in handy. Okay, so my gun's a little more powerful than Ethan's. Janet, how's it going? I guess half a year or so have passed. By the time you get this, life is so boring here, day after day, blah, 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 blah. Where was that door with the fuse? Here we go. Ah, something's blocking me. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. I need to get a new drink. So, let's talk amongst ourselves. Who else watching right now? I know Bizzidon's here because he's snarking at me and telling me how much I suck at this game, as is par for the course with him. Who else is here? Sound off. Let your voice be heard. While I pour myself my alcoholic beverage. That'll work. Enough? Is that how much I usually do? Yeah, that'll be fine. Who's that? Oh, Pegaguard, you're still here. Right, but you're playing Grand Theft Auto. That doesn't count. You're playing a game while watching me play a game. How inceptive of you. Every time I see those psychostimulants, I think of Psychosocial by Slipknot. Yes, a tea on a time, making a drink, making booze. Now to stir. Stir carefully. Well, hold up. I suck at drinking, too. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Visitin. It means a lot coming from you, let me tell you. And you're reading a feminist MLP story? Now, that's funny because MLP in itself is slightly feminist. Now, before you say anything, not like third-wave feminism, like I hate men feminist, but it is very progressive in the fact that most of the characters are female, they're strong and independent, the males are supporting characters. It's a reverse of what you usually see in cartoons. And how is it feminist? Is it like one of the third wave feminism? Like, I hate men, blame all men. Strong, independent woman. Yeah, Big Mac and Spike are the only developed male characters. I mean, Shining Armor has got a lot more development in the last couple seasons. Like, now we know he's not the guard uber badass we thought he was. Oh! So it's one of those no females in combat arms style things. Okay. I would have the guard ask Cadence if you can find a mare that can meet the physical standards. She's all welcome. But hey, what do I know? I'm only a soldier. Well, like I was saying, we now know Shining Armor isn't the uber badass guard captain we all thought he was. He's kind of a dork. Okay, are you serious? Are you serious, Cap? Because Max, Spike, and Discord playing D&D, that was an episode. Oh, okay. Okay. I was about to say, they kind of already did that one. That sounds like a fic you could write, man. Shining Armor's bachelor party, and it's a total nerd fest. Like, a couple of his guard buddies decide they're gonna surprise him, so they go to the party only to find out it's like a bunch of nerds hanging out playing video games. Well, that does a disservice to the show, man. Well, no, I don't think it does, because you gotta think about, people always say, oh, well, there's more females than males in the show. I don't think that's true. It's just that in the earlier seasons, there wasn't as much money for Flash puppets. So they mainly had all the characters follow the female one because that was the one they had the most of. Yes, write that, Cap. Well, no, it's best mayor. Because, again, you got to remember, MLP is female-centric. It can't have a best man because there are no men. Oh, yeah, I love the... God, what was the name of the episode? Where Twilight and Fluttershy go to the Hatfields and the McCoys. They're like lobbing fruit, vegetables at each other or whatever. I thought that episode was great. Alright. Let's get back to it. Come on, Matt. Come on, Cap. You know you love me. I give you ideas. You know you love me. Oh, yeah. The Tumblr pony. Oh, hello. Hero.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Okay, fine, kid. Test subject E001.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. Too far gone, anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this.
Don't spoil anything, Visitant. I don't watch teasers.
Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is a high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central America branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to hear following protocols. Act as a parental guardian for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals through the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. She must. There we go. Must be below me.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Oh, I have a machine gun. What the hell kind of weird machine gun is this? Whoa! You go up or down? What do y'all think? Up or down? Pick one. Up or down, someone pick one. I can't make a decision. Fuck it. Left. Okay, we're going up. Thank you, Vizen. You've been a big help. Okay, I guess we go down. You're welcome, Cap. You know you love me. I'll do my best, Cap. Okay, so basically we're playing hot potato. Oh, remote bombs. Because those are just laying around tanker ships all the time, aren't they? I hear you. Oh, hi, Mark. Wow, this knife is awesome. Hey, just because you don't ship it doesn't mean other people can't visit in. NTR? What's NTR? Corrosive. What does that do? Dissolve certain metals. Can I use this on it? Yes, I can. I like them too, because I have, for personal reasons, I have troubles.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie? She ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting
up. Of course it is. Because we dare suggest that a character might be straight. Because we disagree with Tumblr. Because, of course, the rainbow-haired tomboy has to be a lesbian. Because there's more than one way to make a girl. More than one way to be a girl. There's only one way to be a lesbian. Herbage. Smoke bomb. Corrosive. Smoke bomb. Okay. You wanna play, mate? I wanna save the herbs so I can find some chem fluid. Little girl, come back. No, please.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Damn. You've been hitting the gym. That ain't no joke to pry apart some elevator doors. I bet everything will be fine. Upstairs.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Can I save in here? Oh no, this is where the dude was. I'm back on the same floor I was on. Haha, gotcha, bitch. So where do I go from here? Ah, ah ha 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 ha. Okay. Raccoon City, what do you mean? Are they remaking more of the old Resident Evil games?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts the fucking... Okay. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Okay.
We'll be together forever.
Wow. Hmm. That sucked. Hello? Oh, there we go. Something's happening. So, where do we go from there? I have no idea.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Wow. Okay. All right, well, I only got one person left watching, so I'm going to cut it off here. Thanks for hanging out, visiting. I'll be doing this probably again tomorrow, so if you feel, you can come in and make fun of me. All right. Bye-bye.